Welcome back, everyone, to Octodad, Dadliest Catch.
Where's the captain?
You know him. Probably taking a shower.
In the middle of a rainstorm?
Okay, so if we hold B, we can go limp. I didn't even realize that. So let's see. Oh god, oh god. So we have to get inside undetected. Let go! Oh my god. Well, we got caught really fast there. How the hell am I supposed to do this?
Why is the boat stopped? Where's the captain?
You know him.
Like, can I go?
Taking a shower.
In the middle of a rainstorm?
Alright, alright. Yeah, here we go. Let go! Alright, alright, here. We're gonna make this. Oh my good god. Oh, my god! That was bad! I have no idea if this is the way we're supposed to do this.
99 bottles of grog on the wall.
Bob.
99 bottles of grog.
Bob.
What?
Good.
We've come a long way from that. Let's not stereotype ourselves.
Oh, my god! No!
What?
We've come a long way from that. Let's not stereotype ourselves.
Yeah.
I'm sorry. That's fine. Please, move your peg leg so I can swab the poop deck.
Huh. Good God, no!
And she says, well, are
you
a girl or a boy?
Good God, get up! Why can't I get up?
What was it? Why did the cob cross the road?
Good.
To get to the other side.
Okay.
We should consider moving.
Okay. Oh my god, that totally took forever. Okay. Okay, now that we're here, acquire a suitable disguise.
That song's gonna be stuck in me head for years.
I don't know. Can I wear this? No. Wait, there's a guy showering. Good. Fucking bananas. God damn these fucking bananas. Seriously. Okay, so there's nothing in there. Let's. Oh my god. Oh my god, just close this door, man! Nothing in there. Ah, here we go. Oh god.
Captain, glad to see you out of the shower. Can you get to the helm and get us out of this storm?
Get to the wheel. Yes, sir! Wherever that is. God, where is... Oh! No! Okay. No! We're good, we're good! Where's the captain's wheel, though?
I hope I don't see any octopuses. What? I just hate them.
Wow.
So much.
This guy is just full of hate.
See you,
Captain. Thank you. I'm gonna try. I have no idea.
I saw somebody sneaking around the front of the boat. It could be my eyes playing tricks on us.
Okay. Well. Good God! I hate going upstairs. They're the worst. Ugh. All right. I can do this.
Captain's back, thank goodness. Start the boat, Captain, hurry.
Boat starter? Thank God that is labeled.
Sometimes I wish I became a maritime worker.
What the heck is that? Why is it not started?
That new cook on board? I heard he's a real piece of work.
I asked him for seconds and he threw a pineapple at me.
There we go!
We're moving again. Praise
Poseidon. Hey look, there's Scarlet!
The glowing beard of clams.
Whoa, watch out!
Who is that woman? It's Scarlet! Uh-oh. Do I really gotta, like, find out? Alright, what the... It just says, who's that woman? Oh my god, why is my leg... Alright, from here? Do I really gotta go find out? Alright, I'm gonna go find out.
Is it just me, or did the captain seem jigglier than usual?
Hey, I'm not jiggly, you're jiggly. Oh my god, my arm is stuck on everything! Oh, there we go. Maybe this is all a hallucination.
The captain! I'm sorry for stowing away, please don't throw me overboard!
A quick series of nervous explanations.
Really? Well, now we're both in trouble. Who are you, then?
A blood of humorous evasion.
Aren't we a pair? Say...
I've got you now, Octavo!
Aw, oh, no!
That's Chef! He's been watching for stowaways the whole voyage. We better hide.
Baby Octavos is right over here!
How do I sneak by him? I'm just gonna slide on over.
Where are you, Octopus?
Doesn't matter where I am. Come on.
How about over here?
No!
Big guy. Yeah, you.
What? Who are you? Stowaway?
Wait, before you kick me off, can I ask you some questions about the war?
Well, since you asked,
all right.
I have some strong opinions. Some people would say,
oh my god, this fucking leg!
Some people are wrong.
There we go.
Little do people know, deadliest fish in the sea.
Alright, so.
They pass armies. We must strike at once. Now is the.
Get out of here, Chef! Go swim with the fishies.
Curse you,
martyr.
You, Octopus! I will find you! I will always find you!
Ah, so that's how it began.
That was a close one. I hope that man is okay.
Jokingly shrugging off the notion.
All right. So what about you, Mystery Man? Who are you? Well, someday I'll get an answer out of you.
And someday we'll have oddly human kids.
In the meantime, would you care for a dance?
No. Look at this guy! Aww. If it isn't love, sweet love. Who says a human and an octopus aren't meant for one another? Look at this. Legalize octopus marriage. Seriously, what's wrong with this? Nothing. Actually, there's a lot of things wrong with that. A lot. Ah, here we are. Except... It's like being back at home. Am I supposed to go somewhere? What the hell was I supposed to do? It didn't tell me what I was supposed to do! I don't know if I'm supposed to just... make the shark dizzy? Oh, man! Alright, I see what we gotta do. Oh my god! Hammerhead, no! Please! My friend! Be friends with me! Oh my god. Is that an anglerfish? Where the hell are we? In Mariana's Trench? Okay, so that kind of worked out a little bit better than expected. I like how we know where we're going. Ow! Ow! Perfect. Jesus, man! Like, that would hurt so much. Oh. Oh. Oh! Thank God we didn't get cut up there. Oh, you gotta be kidding me! Why? Whoo! Help me, beluga whales! Did they really kill him? They kill him? I have no idea. We're friends. Look at us. Man, I have a really intense look on my face, though, don't I? Okay, is our friend back? A very relaxed and contented blurb. Uh-oh. Okay, let's just get that off of us for now. I kind of want to try something. If I can get up, I want to try and get that shirt. Yeah. Frick this. This is too much. I'm now officially... Oh, buddy. I think I'm, like, legitimately stuck. I can't. There we go. There's one. Yeah. All right. Okay, let's just. Fuck. Okay, that's broken. We're gonna go with the gold knob. The gold knob.
Something fishy is going on.
Huh. Where do I gotta go?
That screaming sea slug must be in here somewhere.
Oh! Somehow I made that! Wait, this is all after hours, isn't it? Okay, well, man, I have no idea how I'm supposed to get by these guys! Wait, I do.
You're hallucinating. There hasn't been an octopus in this place since the incident.
The incident?
I swear on science it was locked. They escaped. Or somebody let them out.
Okay, well, come on. There we go. Is this supposed to actually work? Oh my god.
fish feel?
The sea has no feelings.
What?
I gotta somehow sneak into the ladies' room.
I love it when the aquarium closes. Why is that? So I can tap on the tanks and not look like a hypocrite.
Did I get in?
So.
Alright, perfect!
You guys saw that thing move too, right?
No.
I did. I just didn't want to say anything. I thought I was going crazy.
Okay, no, no, down! There we go. What the hell? Super powerful vents.
You hear something coming from the break room? It's probably just Joe.
God damn, Joe. Sound an alarm. Well, let's see. Even aquariums burned down. Cordless power. Oh my god. Let's see. Can we just burn some bananas? Wait. Alright, let's... Ow! Perfect.
Oh, this is ridiculous. Joe, let's go in there and make sure he's all right.
How do I do that? Where's the break room? I gotta get back up there? Upsie daisy. All right. Am I doing it right? Whoa! No, Nelly. Put that leg back. All right, there we go.
Holy shrimp.
I can squeeze through, I promise. Or not. We'll get back somehow. Oh my god, this door! There we go. Ugh, my foot's in a toilet. Alright, well, I assume this is where we want to go, right? Look at that! I got through so easy there.
Huge mess, then split. Hey, give Joe a break. He probably had to get home to his wife and kids.
Just like what I gotta do. This is ridonkulous. Is that it over there? All the way over there? Oh my god, this is ridiculous! I don't know how I'm gonna do this.